So the best thing that happened to me, because I went to college and business school, which are amongst the finest in the world, I came to terms right away with the fact that I was not the smartest person in the world, which I may have thought. If you graduate first in your high school, you think that. When I went there, I was basically chipped away. My ego was chipped away. That's in life. You carry with me and I say, I have the humility to know that you are not necessarily the smartest person in the world, but you will survive.
So, the primary objective of this entire initiative is to look and dream. For us and for the youngster, someone like Anand Mahindra has been immensely successful in the real great leader. Who is the great leader for Anand Mahindra?
You know, it's interesting. People have always asked this question, and it comes in various forms. It's who your role model, who do you admire the most? Yes. I had a very interesting set of parents who I didn't mention, I must give them credit. I talked earlier about being rebellious, but it was not really because of them. My father was very going to be a filmmaker, a businessman. My mother actually was in the Indian movie industry for a while, so she was also very free. They had a very simple philosophy that we will give you education, after that you're on your own. But my mother used to always tell me, never find one role model. Never say, this is the one person I'm going to model yourself on. Because every person is human. Everybody has flaws. Try and create a kind of jigsaw puzzle, a kind of mosaic of the best people who you think are people you admire, and then put together that and try and find out people who are great people. But if you ask me not who was a great leader in my opinion, but what is the quality of great leader, that I can tell you what I